So, I noticed last time, in my first episode of this walthrough, my mic was having some issues, and so the audio of the game drowned me out. So, I fixed that. So hopefully it works out this time. But welcome back, guys. This is Jay Ware, and this is part two of this FarCry Primal walkthrough. When I ended last time, we just got done with the very first mission, the introduction, the path to Horos, I guess is what it's called. Today I will be doing, two missions, depending on what it takes. So right now, Sayla got bit by Mr. Tigre, and needs me to go gather some green leaves for her, so why not? I mean, it's not like I couldn't just grab these or anything, like I said last time. And there's my club that mysteriously pops up. Is there like a weapon wall right here? That... Ooh, no weapons allowed. Deny. So, how many of you like this game? I mean, have it, play it. Love it, would have recommended it, because honestly, and this is my fourth time playing it, and I love it. I play it with my brother a lot, he plays it with his watch, just enjoys killing the animal in this game, so, I rarely play it with him, but, oh well. So, but yeah, I mean, I recommend it to others that are looking for a fun, open world experience, and that goes back to the basic roots, you know, really well done, and I apparently you don't want to fall. That's it. Okay. What's that? There's something going. Is that an animal? It's moving. Can't tell. Yeah, it's a bird. Okay, there we go. Birds do not. However, you're just gonna hold still. Why not? It's a dead man. Oh, animal. Is that a deer? You held still. No. Dang it. No. Oh, it died. Nice. That's how good of a shot I am, guys. It can't run from me. Read. Display. What about an animal? No, nope, the animal. Yeah, that's what it's called. Okay. Back to the test. Let's go get some green leaves. Like, couldn't you just come up with like a better name, like medicinal leaves? I mean, just the hint of being sincere medical reasons instead of green leaves. Because there's a whole bunch of green leaves. If Takkar had any right sense and actually knew how to understand English, it would be green leaves. These are green, so let's grab these. It's not, well. I see. Oh, that's not an enemy. That's just. That's the. I know there are enemies around here, but I just don't remember where. Majestic animals are mating. Although those look to be a wolf and a leopard. Jaguar, whatever. So that's an interesting interspecies mating session. How? You're only one. Really? No. It can't be that easy. It can't. Where's the catch? Where's the catch, guys? There's a crocodile over there. Where's the catch? Gotta get a headshot because I really don't want to get spotted right now. I'm trying. Tweety cat not happy. Kitty cat say die. Leave me alone. I'm innocent. I have done nothing to harm you. In my dreams. Oh. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh, I missed. Die now. That is why I tried to give everything selfie. Selfie shooting. Okay, please don't tell me I'm getting attacked again. Someone eating that. Let it be. Is that a turtle? I know what that is. I'm not gonna kill it. It's a turtle! I'm sorry, but, you know, later on this is gonna come in handy. I know you're cute and all, but... Probably 1,000 years old, but... I need it. No, there's two of them. If there's only one again, I will be shocked, because the last couple times I played this... Oh, okay, there he is, right there. Yeah, there he is. I knew there was a second one. You lay down. You kneel down and pray to the fleshy bones. You do that. I'm... going to sneak up over here. Get out of the way, red stuff. The deer stalks his prey. Never mind. You think I can do it, guys? Right here? Through the skin? No. That's just... That's getting good nightmares. Stop moving. That's my favorite saying in this game, guys. Well, in any real setting. I just like saying... Fun! If you guys can't hear me in the mic, please let me know so that I can fix it. Because, like in the comments below. So, I'm trying to figure out how to do a live stream because I think it'd be fun to do a full, a big like hour or so walkthrough of this game live. You know, that way I can see what you guys are doing. But I'm just not having any luck trying to find a good way of streaming this live since I use Xbox One and I cannot figure out how YouTube. How to get it to stream live via through Xbox directly to YouTube. I'm trying to figure it out. I will get it to you very soon. I would love to do it, but now these videos will have to do. I just wanted to pet ya. That would be so cool in this game, is if you could pet the animals. Nope. See nothing. You hear nothing. Evil. Can't see me. Really? You're just gonna stay there? He's floating. He's even floating. Yeah. Now I gotta return to Saiba. 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 Oh. How do you pronounce your name, guys?
Let me know.
I've played it. Still don't know how to pronounce the name. That's find the vine. We'll see nothing. Ow! Well, not you. Ow. Ow. Bye. 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 I'm done. I'm done. Ow. I'm done. Bye. It's not fair to sneak up on a guy like that.
Seven.
Hi! New rule, guys, don't go up the vines that you haven't scanned first. To make sure it is completely safe. Well, I need to get home, but I want my arrows back here. I still got a big arrow I've shot. I'm 100% so far on accuracy. This attack is so far, guys. Yep. Birds! What sucks is that. I can fly. Really? Really? Oh! No, you can't collect those. You just weapons. Okay. Got it. Don't stand near those things if they try to kill you. I'm like, oh, wait, what? It's good points. I only got one, so. Checkpoint!
Sailor. T-Walna-Yi.
Tastes a little funny.
Shaja.
Hey, can you talk with your mouth full. Nope, didn't hear him. Sorry.
Done ye.
Yeah, you gotta run that by me again. Well, if you didn't like the food, you could have just said so. That's just disgusting. She liked me. She held my hand. Yeah. I was gonna make her remark for that. Leave it at that. Let you guys think about what she's doing. Let you make the assumption of what I'm trying to not say. Okay. Like, honestly, you couldn't have just... Those are the band-aids of the past. And yet,
washed.
Luhayam urushquapacham.
Palhubayatar. Wool. Hearse.
No.
Udam.
Correction, it's lions, tigers, and bears.
Salwat.
Oh my.
Uanna. Winjawaida. Tuhaipadas shwa.
I'll do what I want with the other ranger. You don't tell me what to do.
Masi shashautan waida takar. Usayish wada hai chauha salwa.
That was a short mission, so I think I'll keep it going, guys. Gotta go all the way over there. Like crap. Spear! I have no idea how that's going to help me in any situation, considering I mainly am a bow and club person, but, you know, whatever. I still only have one skill point. Hold Y to manly heal one health bar. I think I like that because I like using the meat for animals, healing my, like, later on when I can start taming my beast. I like to do that, using the meat there, and then also for bait. I don't really like using it for healing, my healing, just because it's harder, you know. But, oh gosh, this is where it gets hard. Because, like, these, I don't really... I mean, I like this one, because eventually you're going to start needing to craft some things that are just... You need some rare stuff, so that's good. These are also really good. That's good. You know, that's also really good. You know, some of these things are good, but in all honesty, I try to stay away from say that, since it's kind of not that helpful. These are, like, yeah. I think I'll save up for one more, because that way I can case you decision on that or something. Just speed away quickly before she sees it. All right. We gotta go to the map. Mark bonfire, and then go to Crazy Tensay. He scares me. He gives me nightmare every time I play this game. I need you. This is where I got attacked last time. I'm ready. Anybody wanna pay? No. Okay, run! Look at that, ninja. Thought I saw something. Break! Got it. When I first played this game, I thought you had to have a heavy club to do any of that stuff, but yeah, you just need a club. So feel free to see those, just start breaking them in. Also, this stuff right here, these hanging pipes, they can actually be very helpful. Sometimes not that often. They carry rare stuff, but if you're ever in, like, tight bodies and you just need some quick, like, meat, bone, or skins, this is the... There's something like that. This... Yeah, these are the places to go, because they carry some very decent stuff. Kill them. They're not that scared of you for some reason. Oh, these things right here. You want these because these will help revive beasts if they die. Very, very simple. Later. Something about these little rings. Am I getting attacked? He needs to be picked up there for a second, so I believe I'm just getting down. It's definitely an enemy. It's just a pig. Give me all the creepy attack music for pig walking next to me. It's a pig! Scary music! Oh! He wants to fight! Back here with my arrow. You know, some things about this game, they're just so beautiful. I mean, you look, not many people play games to look at the how well the game's graphics look. But honestly, I love games that look like this. You know, they're so well done. You can tell they took their time on these games to make it look the best. And I mean, I've watched some of my friends play the other Far Cry games, and those look amazing. But I mean, honestly, this is how it does it. And then someone also pointed out to me, a friend of mine, that somewhere, when you're standing somewhere, you can actually see, like, Far Cry 4, I believe it was, the Yeti map or something, Yetis, that there's the two mountains with the snow where you go for those in one of those missions, and also the Yeti area, that you can see those two mountains. It's kind of cool. I've yet to see it. I've never played the Yetis, nor have I ever noticed those two mountains in the Far Cry series, but, kind of cool that I may be looking to watch out for something that if I remember throughout the rest of the game, whenever you do place it in. Look for mountains. We'll tell you. What's that? Is that a save the ninja? Yeah, it is. Sucks. One thing about those Wanja events is that you have to get there at a certain time, otherwise they just disappear and you can't get them, and it sucks because you're not paying for stuff. I actually enjoy these bonfires and... Pig! Back off! Back off! Back off, Mix Whiny. Crap. Guts. Why not? Very more meat and stuff. I mean, can never go wrong with more meat. bait and stuff like that later on in the game. Like, if you're like me, like using the bait to tame animals and stuff, I like to tame animals. In one time when I played this game, I actually got every animal tamed that I possibly could. And it was kind of cool to just run around doing that stuff. My favorite animal is the badger. He's small, cute, not very cuddly. Plus, when you try to pet him, he bites you. It's kind of funny. He's a fun creature. And they're also the hardest to find. So to tame one of those is actually. Bonfires are large beacons that mark your territory once claimed. Get rid of nearby enemies and light the bonfires to claim them for your trunk. Claim Claim to bonfires, unlock fast travel points, and offer safe places to rest and access your reward stash. What a freak. Is there anything attacking me? Because that crazy music on. I like to do these things with as much stuff as possible. This is where, like, the owl. Oh, man, those owls are. You get an owl that can do, like, reconnaissance and stuff. Those things are heroes. They're the real MVPs. Is there really no enemy I've ever gotten? I'm like, there's the owl right there. He's your friend. Okay, fast travel. We all know how fast travel works in the games. Got it. Okay, good. Got it. Sucks to be those that didn't get the chance. Okay. I did. Alright. Okay. That new skill. So, what we will do is I'm actually gonna do this primitive heal. I'm also gonna do this. Alright. So now I need to go here to the shaman. These saints are enemies. Do not fight them without any friends. 1v1 at this stage of life will get you killed very, very. I tried that when I first time played this. So I was like, it's just a bear. Those were the exact words that I had. Goat! I did not mean to shoot that! Those things are so hard to find later on. You kind of have to kill them whenever you see them. Whenever you get a chance, you have to. There's nothing. Yeah, you have to kill those elk whenever you see them, just because they are so hard to find later on. Don't touch me, wolf! Did we not just establish don't touch me? We're gonna die. No! Did you from dodging? Let's get back up there. I have to get back up there. Thank you.
Take that, yummy. Ah, you do. Whatever you want to call it. I got you.
But thanks anyway, Wolf, for the sacrifice. The night
is a dark and dangerous place. Visibility is low when more predators come out to hunt.
Often, you can explore at night to find unique animals, plants, and collectible items. Set weapons on fire. Hold left button. Okay, you're ready. Yes, nighttime this early in the game kind of sucks. That enemy. You can move. That's a rarity right there. Are you friendly? You are not friendly. You can die. I missed. I didn't miss that time. Third time's a charm. That thing is rare. You have to get it. Nope. You scared my rare animal off me. Dumb. Oh, that guy's friendly. I gotta help him. Help the ninja. I'm friendly. Here, I know that. I'll probably run into him eventually unless he despawns. He ran into a cave and never returned. But I got popped up, I'm scared. Those are helpful. If you're ever looking for a grappling point, look for the eagles. Directly above them, grapple point. Can't go this way, must find another way. Yay. Hardest part about this game is mountains, because you cannot climb mountains. Is she even available? No, probably not. But yeah, there. Oh, interesting. Learn something new every day. Are you buy switches when you're not learning something? I saw that bush. It turns out it's a goat. I am not promoting this in any way. There are wolves now. It's just that's all I have to drink at something in the morning. Our wolves are out here. And that's all right. There he is. Got a little nervous there. Someone's good up here. It's a goat! I didn't have to kill it. Tensay. Oh, please no. Oh, you do not see me. Next time on Animal Planet, we will get up close and personal with the mighty wolf. I still... I don't find it. Holy cow, this is gonna take a while. Let me look at the map. Oh, keep going that way. Up and around. Going this way. Need more wood. You see nothing. That's actually more of a next shot, but we'll take it. Bear! And wolf. Two bears. Don't be coming after me. Please don't be coming. Oh no. Now I have to fight the bear. Please, no. Please, no. Please, please, no. Oh, I am scared. I am shaking in my shorts, even though I've played this game multiple times. It's a goat! Come here, excuse me. Aye! And I have to keep going. Oh, there's... They killed someone. You see nothing! Those wide eyes just scare the... Can you just imagine walking through the woods with nothing but a bow, a club, and a spear, and you see those two wide eyes, and like, just staring at you, coming right at you? And all you can do is say you can't, you see nothing. Oh crap, you see nothing. Yep, I'm about to get it. I know that. Hi. Oh! God, Jesus, you! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. But look at that, Vinny! I'm in the game! Anybody else? Good God, not the fight. That hurt a little bit. I will admit, that kind of scared me a little. There you go. I missed. And he bit. He's not facing me. I'm a bit gay. I'm a bit gay. I'm a gay. I don't know what they exact. I don't know how to speak English, but I'm pretty sure that's exactly what they say when they're charging. I'm a bit gay. Oh my gosh. Just. Actually, this is nice to be actually. I broke it. No! It's his fault. Oh, I'm out of hardwood. Oh my gosh, if this breaks, I'm down to a spear, and I'm not ready for spear fights. Though, honestly, I think the spears are so much harder to use in this game than they should be. That's just my opinion, so. Put a bit! I was actually not expecting to land that hit. I'll take it. So, quick question. Do you guys like the longer videos, or would you rather like 20 minutes each and then call it good? Or because like if so, then I like until I get a lot of fast travels open, then it takes a little longer to do. It makes videos a lot longer. I don't like to edit out what I do. I like to whatever goes. I'm not much of an editor. You guys must see the same. Can't really save. It's not a save game, but you know what I mean. So, do you guys like the longer videos, or do you like the short 20-minute videos? Because if so, then it will definitely be only be one mission per episode, and then off camera I will travel to areas. But so let me know down in the comments. As of right now, I will be doing longer videos. But if you guys tell me different, then I will start changing it. And those are not friendly. That's a fire. I was like, what am I getting hurt from? Before we go into this mission, I'm gonna kill Okay, I was actually shocked to get those headphones. So, another thing about this game, I'm going to hurry and show you guys right quick before we talk to this guy. These scenes, you can find they're hard to find. Some of them are a little harder to find, some are easy, but you just look at your map, there's those blue handprints on them, and you find enough of them, you get a reward. So, like, this is my first one. It'll bring it up. So see, 1 out of 100. If I find 2 more, I will get a reward. So just find fun little side missions to do. This episode is going a lot longer than I expected it to be, just because of how long it took to get here. So I think we will end it here, and when we come back, we will do this mission. Because it's saving right now, so yeah. When we return, we'll be right here at the mouth of the cave instead of going into deep. Okay, yeah. Can't hear a bird. Okay, we'll see you guys. Peace out. See you next episode.